Alex, he's a seated position doing our leverage bar rotation. Again, preferably with a bent elbow supported on a thigh or a bench. And he's simply slowly rotating the wrist, the weight on the thumb side, over and back. It's also a great stretch for all the forearm muscles when they get tight from grasping everything. All he's doing is completing a full 180 degree circle. So rotate in, rotate out. Very simple, very lightweights for these.